वेलकम टू यू इन आवर यूट्यूब चैनल इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग कोर्स शुरुडा। आणि अजूनही तुम्ही आमच्या चॅनलला सब्सक्राइब केलं नसाल तर निश्चितच आणि नक्कीच आणि आताच करा आणि बेल आयकॉनला प्रेस करायला विसरू नका, जेणेकरून नवीन व्हिडिओंचे नोटिफिकेशन तुम्हाला लगेचच मिळतील। आणि एंड यू कैन सी हियर आर लर्नर्स एंड दे आर फ्रॉम मराठी मीडियम एंड हियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स मोस्टली 99.99% स्टूडेंट्स आर फ्रॉम मराठी मीडियम एंड देन ऑल्सो दे कैन लर्न वेल, दे कैन स्टडी वेल एंड दे इम्प्रूव देअर इंग्लिश वेल। दैट्स वाई आई रियली एप्रिसिएट टू देम। एंड हियर दे आर मीन्स दे आर फॉर अ ग्रुप डिस्कशन एंड ग्रुप डिस्कशन पॉइंट आई विल गिव देम। सो हियर लिसन हियर ऑल माई लर्नर्स, सो टूडे यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट इट ऑन वन टॉपिक। ओके, सो योर टॉपिक इज जॉइंट फैमिली वर्सेस न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। ओके, जॉइंट फैमिली वर्सेस न्यूक्लियर फैमिली, यू हैव टू पुट योर व्यूज। इट्स अ ग्रुप डिस्कशन सो इट शुड सी एनर्जेटिक। ओके, आई वॉन्ट कॉन्फिडेंस फ्रॉम यू, यू हैव टू टेक ऑब्जेक्शन। इट्स अ ग्रुप डिस्कशन सो यू हैव टू टेक ऑब्जेक्शन ऑन अपोनेंट टीम। गॉट इट? सो आर यू रेडी? से यस नो, टॉक लाउडली। सो फर्स्ट, ओके ऑडियंस, यू कैन सी हियर इज वैशाली, श्रेयस, ईशांत, राधिका, गौरांग, आर्या, चिन्मयी एंड पूनम। ओके, दे ऑल आर हियर फॉर प्रेजेंटिंग ग्रुप डिस्कशन। ओके, सो आई विल आस्क टू यू ऑन विच साइड वुड यू लाइक टू टॉक। यस
श्रेयस, योर न्यूक्लियर फैमिली।
न्यूक्लियर, योर
न्यूक्लियर फैमिली।
ऑब्वियसली यू बोथ यू शुड बी ऑल्सो टॉक न्यूक्लियर फैमिली, ऑब्वियसली योर जॉइंट फैमिली। कैन यू टॉक नो? Yes, or you want time for thinking? Do you want time for thinking? Yes, okay, so you can talk very well. Yes, so your time start now. You have to start here. Don't give introduction.
Nuclear family can be settled in a small place.
Because, yes, there are less members. So, they can settle anywhere, any place.
Mic is there, other mic, second mic, second mic.
In joint family, very big and happy family.
Yes, okay. They are explaining, no, properly. There are so many members, so they can live together, they can live joyfully.
They can survive low budget.
They can survive in low budget, okay, because of there are less members, yeah.
In joint family, many elder person give advice for any difficult time.
Okay, so sometimes it's very useful and they have already experience, so they can give good guidance, good advice.
Yes, nuclear family, there are only husband and wife, and for children there are four children. So
in children for now.
They are children, so nuclear family is very happy family.
Lot of people live together in joint family.
Lots of members, yeah, many members, yes.
In nuclear family, more freedom, comfort to a joint family.
Nuclear family, yes. There is no restriction, then there is no required to take permission while going outside. Okay, yes, because of less member and they get privacy, so they can take their own decision.
In joint family, we can share our problem with family members.
Yes, if any difficulties, then you can ask to your family members, they give good solution. Okay, also they cooperate to you.
We get more privacy in nuclear family. We can do anything freely and no objection, because the joint family is many issues and no privacy
in joint family.
So nuclear family is better family.
But don't you think that in joint family there are so many members, so if some issue happen, then they cooperate to us or they stand behind of us, am I right?
In joint family, financial support.
Yes, if you require money, then the other family members provide.
I agree your point, but in joint family are many clashes related to property and work distribution.
In joint family, enjoy our routine with our family members.
In nuclear family, less resources resources can be survived in low budget.
Manage in small money. In joint family celebrated are all
festivals.
Yes.
So we get enjoyment, no, with all family members. Yes.
Small family, we call it nuclear family. In nuclear family there are many festivals are celebrated.
In nuclear family,
yes.
Festivals, no? Mostly they are celebrating deaths, no? Birthday, yes. Parties and yes. In separate family, there are less members, so they get freedom and they can celebrate like a birthday party, anniversary. Yes.
There are so many good sides in live with joint family.
There are so many
good sides. Live.
Good sides. Example.
Good advantages. Live with joint family. Better possibility of family future in nuclear family, because child can take own decisions.
Yes. In he's talking about in joint family there are so many family members, so mostly children they don't take a decision, they give their decision making responsibility to their family members. But in separate family, means in nuclear family, less members, so sometimes the children only can take suddenly decision. Okay, so they learn decision making since childhood, am I right?
In joint family, grandparents support because save money and work.
In nuclear family, relationships in wife and husband are very strong because there is only one head of this family.
In joint family, grandparents tell historical stories.
Yes, so we get, that's why what happened.
We learn from it good manners and we know about the historical stories.
In nuclear family, child are very practical, and in joint family, child are very emotional.
Child means one.
There are no classes in joint family.
I disagree your point, because our in joint family are many classes. I disagree your point because our in joint family are many classes related to property issues and work distribution.
Yes, okay, correct. Next, Radhika, we talking.
I agree your point, but joint family, grandparents, and one decision.
Take one decision, and it's final, no?
Yes.
In nuclear family, celebrated many days and functions in a low budget.
Yes.
In joint family, grandparents support in difficult time.
Difficult time, yeah. They give good advice.
Yes.
Yes. Tell, say something. Don't waste time.
In a nuclear family, we can settle in. You can settle in low place,
small place.
In nuclear family, we can settle small place.
In joint family, we can divided work by family members. In joint family, we can divided work in family members.
In nuclear family, people are private rooms, and so freely people are living.
She is talking about in joint family. Family members have private room, means a different room. They have their own room, so they get privacy.
In joint family, many elderly person
they give you
social education.
Yeah, social education. Very good. She is talking well. Means in every life. In every life moment, they give us lesson. They teach us very well. Means in our family, there are older, means our grandparents. They teach to us how to survive our life in society, how to behave with others, how to behave with elders. Okay.
Yes,
we learn. That's why we learn so many things.
In nuclear family, people are happy in less money.
People, not peoples. People. Yes. In joint family, are happy with their family members.
According to me, in joint family, according to me, joint family are very large. That's why he live in in limited space.
Yeah, yes. They get. Yes. You are talking about family member get limited place.
In joint family, all people enjoy.
In every moment.
Enjoy in every moments.
In nuclear family, no clashes and. No clashes, so children can be focused on study and get good marks in an exam.
Very good storytelling about me. Sometimes what happens, in some joint families, there are so many clashes, there are so many properties issues. That's why children, they can't concentrate on their study. But in a nuclear family, there are less member. There is no clashes. Okay, so they can concentrate very, very well. Yes, on study, am I right? So, all my learners, I really appreciate you because of you have completed here some days and then also cover very well, means you talk well here. But I want more confidence and I want more points from you, okay? You have to focus on your preposition, grammar, got it? Understood, and I hope till next session you will improve your English. Okay, and all the best, and once again thanks because of you have participated in this group discussion. Okay, so thanks for watching our video, and if you like our video then do like, share and subscribe, and we will meet with new video. Now see you again. Bye.